Welcome to Diamond Education Hub's iPlanner series. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an iPlanner memo. If you'd like to see more, keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss out on future videos from me. Right, on with the video. hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and check out some of our other videos. Thank you for watching.